May you go forth this week in moments of celebration or moments of grief, and know that there is nothing in this world that will separate you from the love of God. Amen.